things too.
Yeah.
What is going on with us? I really don't like this.
I'm not going to question it. We'll just go with it and see what happens.
Hi.
Hold a hand. You grab a hand.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Take a hand. Try and guide it.
Okay. But just showed itself moving through the care home towards us.
Hello Spooklets, welcome back to my channel. So tonight we are at a place that I have been coming to now for a while. I'm back at the care home. Those of you that have been with me for a while, you know that I have got activity galore in this place. This place is so strange. It's a place that I want to keep coming back to as much as possible. Document, experiment, everything. Tonight I'm here with Explore Beyond. The channel is linked in the description of this video. Please, please go subscribe. Absolutely love Simon and Sylvia so much. They're amazing. But yeah, we've come here tonight to see what we can get. I can't even think now because it's been a while since I've been here what I've had. But I know we've had a lot of footsteps. We've had call bells go off. We've had doors slam. Voices. Not everything. Absolutely everything. Anyway, so yeah, we're here tonight to see what we can get. Fingers crossed, guys. I love that you come on these investigations with me. I really, really do. If you're new, please consider hitting subscribe too. It would mean a lot for you to join me. And also, I want to say a massive thank you to my channel members. You guys are amazing. But let's see what the care home brings us tonight.
Fresh towels.
They are quite fresh actually.
Smell fresh. Oh my days.
Simon's having a field day.
Are you recording that?
Yeah.
It's coming off them.
Simon's grand towel. Oh look, he's all excited, look.
Towels.
Towels.
Are they fluffy?
That's one pile, there's another pile in there. Oh, there's another four or five actually.
It is room 7.
So the strangest thing about this door, when we came in last time, mm-hmm. and we bypassed all them other doors, don't know why, but we came to this one. I remember seeing the number 7 because like I was thinking I like number 7. We came in, you know.
Yep.
And we spent a bit of time in here.
Because we remember saying that it smelled funny.
It still does.
It does still smell
funny. Came in here. I thought nothing else of it until the
have
point.
Have you said
it? Yeah, have you?
Yeah. Oh yeah, because it said room 7 on the board.
Yeah.
So have you said it? So now it has to be pressed down.
Yeah.
In order to think it.
Okay. See what happens. So yeah, we came in here and thought nothing of it. We just checked in. We thought how bad it smelled. And then as we went around the corner, and we'll show you when we get there, as you noticed the lights on the wall with the room numbers and room 7 was lit up.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't realise, did you?
No.
You were saying about it and your bike being lit up, and I seen it, I was like, no way, that's the room we went in.
Yeah. But we didn't hear the call bell go off, did we?
Okay,
and another connection, Jeff, on the board.
Yeah, yeah, and then was room 7. There, that's the one that stayed in his room until he apologised.
Yeah.
When we leave this room, if you want us to come back, then press that button.
Yeah, we'll come running.
I'll come and sit on my chair and mute.
You know what?
That, Simon.
Like, realistically, how can you let someone to stay in the room of 48 hours? There's no toilet here.
No.
Yeah, sure.
They would have a nappy probably.
But if he's locked in his room for 48 hours, they're not even going to change him.
No. So it's going to do that first.
Ah. Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
There you go. That's open.
Right, we'll leave that open. Look, the door is open.
No longer locked.
One of the rooms upstairs had the heating on.
Yeah.
It's not on now. Last time I came, it wasn't, but it was lovely. It was lovely and warm.
That's when we can go.
Yeah. It's not plugged in. The plug's there, but on the bed. I'm keeping that in the video. Yeah. You're having fun there. Wow, guys, wow, this is nice.
Just leave me here.
That's raging though. Oh, is it working?
It works. Oh, I like it. Do you got space at home?
Well, it's lifting me.
It's being tippy out, isn't it?
It is.
It's like a dance, isn't it?
Yeah. Does it do that all the way there?
Oh,
no, we will find out, Susie. Get ready, principal.
Oh, I like it. Won't fit in your boot. So that's if they want to get up. I could do one of these at home.
It's not one of the ones that wheels around, but it lifts you and drops you.
I could do this at home, not because I struggle, because I'm lazy.
It's a bit slow.
Oh, it's A. Hey. All right.
Like a note.
Wow, we need to piece this like a puzzle.
Well, imagine if it said like, help me.
Report.
Oh, we are, Sylvia, you go on.
No. I was going to let you do it.
You love things like this, don't you?
I do.
I love a good puzzle.
I do, but this is literally a note. Okay. So look, we got this side. No more players. Try to get some at office. Can you work at home? We'll try to get down a set away side. Get to. Can you get to side? Try and see if you. I don't know.
Oh my god, Nick! Is that why you came to this room?
A picture at least of that?
No.
Well, let me take it.
Did you hear someone?
Someone? I don't know if I can copy it. It kind of went like a moan. I can't replicate the noise.
Didn't you see it?
I don't know where that's facing. Is it covering the whole room?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. Yeah.
What is going on with us? This is normal.
Doesn't like the floor.
What's in the chair? Okay, that's weird. How about different plates on the floor? What? Why is it? That's weird.
It is weird.
I really don't like this.
I'm not going to question it. We'll just go with it and see what happens.
Right, I'm going to put a cat ball on this chair.
Okay, do you want?
Yes.
Look, if you want, get the spray box.
I don't want it to do something else. Oh,
that just stopped.
No, I put it there because it's on a slab and I thought it could roll.
Yeah,
well, the other one stopped.
Just sort of started again. I wonder if it's that same one that was doing it now. It's weird.
Oh,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Weird though. Like, I'm wondering if the battery is genuinely just going flat. That without trying to sound like to debunk it. You know,
it's weird. But that's why.
When that stops, just bang that chair again.
This chair that I'm sat on?
Yeah, because it kind of was roughly the same time. I just put it on the floor. Could have been that.
Whoa! Now.
Yeah, it'd be that.
All three of them. Okay.
Whoa.
Guys, it's my stool that I'm sat on.
Oh my god, what's going on?
That is mental though. I'm not going to lie, it's creepy.
You have to kick it in. Mm. Also, you have to do it. You need to.
I can't! Does anybody want to come sit with us?
This is like a sitting area.
You're more than welcome to come join us. We've come to visit you today. Would you like a cup of tea? Come in and sit down. I can go put the kettle on. I can make you a nice cup of tea.
I really want that REM pod to go off on there.
Yeah. It's weird how it was going off on the floor. Should I go put it on the floor again? See if it can still go there. Because it's so strange. I mean, I don't know how them REM pods work because I haven't got one.
Yeah.
But.
They create their own barrier,
yeah,
and that barrier has to be broken. So, like me now, I can go to it, it won't do anything. I have to literally
touch it.
Well, just next to it there.
Yeah.
Whereas something can go past that and it'll go, you know what I mean? So, it's weird putting it on the floor like I was doing, and no matter where I put it, it was just making the sound, right?
It was all in that doorway.
Yeah, it was.
Anywhere in the doorway. Like, well, in the hall, but in front of this doorway. You're going to come join us? Do you remember me? Please come sit with us.
K2.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. Well, it made the sound. Neither of them flicked up.
So it's not trying.
Essentially.
Are you going to come sit down?
Am I in your chair? I'm in your chair, just let me know. Touch these devices we've left around and can form communication with each other. If you've just been near that black box on the chair and go back to it and touch it, it won't hurt you. You might have heard it clicking. And try it again, see if you can get the lights to flash up this time.
Was that the chair?
There was a path where something came from the hallway.
Was it the hallway? I thought it was on the chair over there.
Is that you we can hear? You walking around? Let's understand, we can't see you. You might be able to see us, but we can't see you, so we need to find ways of communicating. If you can touch one of these balls we've left on the floor, the box on the chair, and there's a box in the hallway, use some energy. Try your hardest for me.
Would you like to come join our conversation? Do you want your footstool back? There you go. There. It was nice to see you again. Oh my. That's when the alarm is going off, isn't it? is too. Simon, you won't believe it, the alarms are going off.
I can hear them.
What's that noise? What's that?
They're changing.
Yeah, I could hear the alarm, it was just the one.
But at some point, it's gone like there was like multiple rooms.
Yeah. So, so far, guys, we're having like there's some very strange noises in here. The thuds, tapping, voices. It's very, very strange in here. It is every time I come. But I know when normally we're sat in here, it tends to all like go off around this area, like down the hallways, upstairs. But I've put the cat balls where I normally put them as an experiment because they normally go off. Would you like to come and sit down with us? To come sit on this chair near the door that's opening the door, and I'll make you a cup of tea. Have we got any children? I've got some little balls laid out, you can play with them. I brought them so you can play with them. There's nothing to be afraid of. Please come and sit with us. It's ever so weird when you're in this area. It like it happens sort of all over. Is that another noise? There, are you coming to join us? Please do. We've got a chair set for you. Please don't be afraid, we're not here to harm you. We've just come to visit you in your lovely home. Is Thomas here? Thomas, do you want to come through?
Did you just hear someone breathing? I was thinking that was you, to be honest.
No,
it was like to my left, yeah.
You're not going to believe what's just happened.
What's up? We've just had something happen as well. What did you have happen?
I was walking down, I went down back down to where we started again, just walking, talking, yeah. And I thought something doesn't fully sit right with me. I feel like there's more K2 starts flickering.
Right.
Guess what door I was outside of?
7.
Yeah. I went in the room. Once more, I put it by everything electrical, wall sockets, everything. Didn't happen again. Hasn't happened again since. This isn't all the part of the building.
This is the manor. This is the original, like, it was a manor house. And children apparently haunt here. And I've seen what I think is a boy. And I think his name's Thomas, because his name, that name's come through a couple of times on, like, Necrophonic and other devices as well, like Spirit Box device.
Should I try the Spirit Box?
Yeah, have you ever had it? You know when you have like a blindfold on doing this? I keep my eyes open. Yeah. Just so a little bit of light gets in for me. And something goes right in front. Mm. It's happened to me twice out of however many times I've been doing that. Cat ball.
Because nobody is recording. I'm recording. Okay. Other than that.
Just quickly. I was not recording. I was changing my battery. And again. See, and I haven't been getting on. None of us are near it. None of us have moved.
No. I've come to sit here because I'm about to put the headphones on.
Yeah, yeah. Susie's over there.
I've just set my camera up here.
Sylvia's literally here next to me.
See,
I'm
the radiator.
We haven't moved. Let's see if it happens again. If it even stops. Can you move away from the ball, please? You can touch it again after. Okay. Thank you.
You said you can touch it again
after. Just can't say that. Yeah. Is this, so you said you think Thomas?
It could be Thomas.
Little boy Thomas.
I think his name's Thomas because we've had the name Thomas come through. Thomas, really are you cold? In here? It has gone really cold.
Very cold.
That means just going crazy. Yeah.
Thomas, you've shown yourself to me before. Can you remember me?
Wow. That's
K2, K2.
K2 again.
Is that you, Thomas?
The K2 and the cat ball keeps going off.
Cat ball is not stopping?
No, it's not gone off. That is how long we've been in here. Mm-hmm. Right,
wow.
Still. Thomas, are you excited? You're going to talk through me. I look like on screen I'm about to read a bedtime story in this chair. Mm-hmm. Once upon a time. In a very spooky care home.
It's on AM, if you want to put it on FM, forward and reverse, and then you sweep right if you want to speed it up or slow it down.
Okay.
The ball is itself off, going on. Next to that ball, there's another device. Can you touch it for us, please?
What's your
name?
So she's got these headphones on. Not that my headphones is. She's got this device and she can hear, potentially hear you if you talk to her. All you got to do is go and talk to that box, manipulate that box, try and communicate with us. So you know all of our names. Can you please go and say your name clearly into that box? Sorry.
Oh, fucking
hell. Is it stuck on me
through?
No. Try it on the FM.
Sorry.
I know, I was trying.
Fiona.
It shows that you can't hear me because I was trying
to.
No.
I'm not normally a jumper either. Thought I heard a giggle through it. But I wasn't quite sure.
Do you want to turn volume down? Let's use that one.
Okay.
So I was talking to you when you were there, so I was just trying to double check you couldn't hear me.
Yeah.
So, yeah, see if anyone comes
through. Yeah, look, you can't hear, I definitely can't hear anyone talk anyway.
You can see by her reaction, and then you go, she can't see the weird that I'm saying. I thought she jumped on my
head. Hi.
Hi, Thomas. Is that Thomas we're talking to? Whoever it says, welcome. Welcome, you're welcome to come and join us. Hi, back.
No.
No. Not Thomas. Not Thomas. This is not Thomas we're speaking to. Can you confirm that for me? This is not Thomas we're speaking to.
to leave.
Leave? You want us to leave? We're not welcome here. We're guests. No way to speak to your guests. Can you tell us your name, please? We'll leave.
Mommy. Get me.
You want your mom to come and get you?
To get me something like a name. I want to know your name, please. Please tell me your name.
7543.
What does 7543 mean? Yes, you're liking that ball, I guess. You're welcome to touch that ball. Oh, just want smoke. Yeah, like it's probably smoke from I am my fire. It's had a bad riff in my charm.
Expect.
Are you willing to talk to us? Are you willing to make communication?
Just want.
Not just want or just want?
Just
want. Want. Are you willing to talk to us just once? And then we leave?
I can hear somebody crying.
Two, three. My back feels strange. You need goosebumps.
I said.
Is that you who's affecting me? And affecting Simon?
Susie.
Yes, this is Susie that you're talking to. She's reading out the words. So, Susie's got this device on. It's like a radio. And it's flicking through radio channels very quickly. And you can use that to manipulate and communicate with us. And whatever you say, she will say out to us. She's speaking them words out loud. You just said her name, she's heard you. So thank you for that.
Yeah.
Can you please tell us your name? We're not here to hurt you. As you can see, we've been very respectful while we've been here. A lot of other people haven't been so respectful. We've seen everything damaged. We aren't the ones damaging. We've got more respect than that. We're here peacefully. Calmly, we just want to make communication with you. If we can find out your name, we can get to know you. We're friendly. Can you please tell me your name?
Thank you.
Not thank you that we're here respectfully. You've got to realise that we're not here to do anything wrong. Can you tell me how old you are, please? How old are you? You don't want to tell me how old you are, can you try and remember what year it is?
Mummy.
Sorry, I'm moving.
You.
we was calling out to the mummy, come to us, we're not going to hurt you, we'll help you. Come and hold my hand.
And
please hold Simon's hand. Let's look for your mommy together.
Come on, come touch me.
My hand's got cold.
Yeah.
I think it's that cold.
Myself.
It's my English thing. Myself.
Is my hand cold due to you touching it?
Hold a hand, we'll grab a hand.
Who, me?
Yes, you. She's not here to do anything wrong to you, she's very friendly. Don't touch a hand and guide her. Let her know where you want to be. Any idea where your mummy is? Help us and we can help you.
Them.
How many people are here? That little child, we're assuming is a little child, is willing to come and talk to us.
Hello.
Hello. So come to us, we're not going to hear you, honestly.
It's a tingling.
Oh, tingling.
It's a tingling sensation.
That's it, come in to us. We welcome you.
Oh.
We're not. If that's you that's affecting Sylvia, that's great. It's okay to do what you're doing, it's fine. As long as you don't hurt, we won't hurt you. Take a hand, try and guide it.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you for being understanding. Here's some fantastic response.
Yes, thank you.
Hopefully I can leave this section completely on course because it's been brilliant so far, I like the responses.
Do you know where your mummy might have been?
Mummy?
Yes, where's your mummy? Do you know where she could be?
A sharp pain in my mouth. It's not hurting, just had a sharp pain in my mouth.
Sit down.
You want me to sit down? You feel more comfortable if I was sitting down? I can do that. Am I intimidating you standing up?
Yeah.
I don't mean to intimidate you. I do apologise. I'm just very excited because I'm communicating with you and that makes me happy. You understand me? I'm not here to harm you.
Door.
Are you in the doorway? Can you close one of the doors for us? Maybe you can go and close the door. Maybe you can go and play with them balls again. There's a little toy ball on the floor and it lights up. You go and touch that.
Let me.
Yeah, go do it. Go and touch it. Playing with them earlier and that's fine. The reason I ask you to stop is because we just need to confirm that it's not playing up. A lot of words coming through that, you know. Really?
Some man just went
Can that man step aside, please? Don't want us here, so please step aside. Move away from us.
Two.
Please move away from us. You made it clear you don't want to talk to us. We want to talk to the child.
Wait.
child still here with us? Are you a little boy or a little girl? Can you try and tell us with that device? Little boy or a little girl? We don't know, we can't see you.
Fuck you. Swear to God that just said fuck you.
Seriously, that's the male, the man that's here. You don't want us here, we don't want to talk to you, so go away. Leave us alone.
Help, I think that said.
Leave us. If you want us to go, you need to scare us out of here. It's the only way we're leaving on your terms.
Look.
Look where? Where do we want to look? Where do you want me to look? Where are you?
Eight.
If you're not willing to talk to us properly, then please, I'm asking you nicely, just walk away.
Me.
That's the adult man who's asking me, then yes, I'm talking to you. If it's the child, you're welcome to stay. And anybody else who's willing to talk to us, welcome to the room. Come and take a seat next to
me. Who's that?
I'm just a visitor. I'm a guest in the building. We've come here to speak to you all. Anybody who's willing to talk to us, we're here to talk to you. Anybody that doesn't want to communicate, is
careful.
Free to leave. What have we got to be careful of?
Who's that?
My name's Simon, I've already told you this. This is Susie, this is Sylvia. We're guests, we're being very respectful. And we'd like to be treated.
Be careful.
We'd like to be treated with respect.
I've had to stop because can you remember I told you I had a vision in my head? She's in here, or he. That thing is in the other end of the care home. I can't believe it popped into my head like that again. But just showed itself moving through the care home towards us. This part of the building is the worst, I think.
It's got to be the history, the original building, because we've heard noises and stuff, and before we know, that banking door that night could have been down here.
Could have been.
But I've smelled smoke, I didn't tell you that part as well, so stood here, I smelled smoke.
I smelled smoke.
Just doing that, just?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably 5 minutes before the end.
Yeah.
I mean, you'll probably know roughly, I mean, I stood here like, and I was like, ooh, sorry, whiff of smoke.
Yeah, I smelled smoke, but I didn't say anything because I was just listening to that, but that's weird then.
Yeah, so smoke, there's a couple of little noises here and there, and then obviously the response is...
What was that?
That's off, it wasn't that. But it sounded like...
Chinking,
like that old glass again.
Was it towards the end I said careful and then be careful?
Yeah, at the end you kept saying careful.
And then I had the vision.
Really?
We're going to call it a night, guys, because... It's tiring doing this, and we don't feel comfortable. That thing came in my head again, and it's down the other end of the care room. I know it might sound stupid, but I'm just telling you what I'm seeing and how I'm feeling and everything. But yeah, we're going to call it. It's been an interesting night, and I'm looking forward to going back on the headphone experiment. I'm looking forward to seeing that, because obviously I don't really know, apart from what they've told me, so it'd be cool to look back. Thank you so much for joining us. Again, Explore Beyond is linked in the description of the video. So please, please, please go over and subscribe. Don't forget to give this channel a subscribe if you're new. And I'll speak to you all in my next video. But until then, sleep tight.